going to have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. And the game today for you, Wolfsburg, and they will play Cologne. Wolfsburg, you look at this player and say, if he plays well, the team will play well.
His ability on the ball is second to none, Martin, and his teammates will be anxious to feed him that ball as much as they can.
Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture. Joshua Gilavogi starts, looking to recover his form. Divock Origi is the lone striker. Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yep, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
Harald Fimmler, the match referee in charge. So the first half about to begin. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Hoger. Dangerous.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Got to be quick now. Camacho. Divock Origi. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. We might get an update on that injury now from our man, Jeff Shrees. Jeff.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. You can just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on. And thanks for that, Jeff. Holger. Well, they're in a good position here.
Good vision here.
In comes the challenge. Now Gilavogi, moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Goes. Cleared away by the defender. Now Gilavogi. Little private game between the two of them. He can cross it now. Well, he's got support here. And they've cut it out. Backing his own talent here to keep the ball. And he has got some support if he wants to just lay it off. He's coming forward with some danger. Turn pass. Camacho. Comes in with a tackle. Divock Origi. Delivered into the box. good defensive clearance there.
Marcel Risa.
Jeffrey Brumar. Crafting the through pass. In on the goalkeeper. Wonderful chance. One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
Well, you can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Marcel Risa.
He could cross it now.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
They're keeping the ball, that's the important thing.
Looked very good indeed, but the move is broken down.
Origi.
Tight against the touchline, pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Knocker.
Hoga.
Marcel Risa on the attack here.
Pass threaded through. He's looking for the cross.
Stopped emphatically, and there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
The opposition defence have marshalled him expertly so far. No chances, really, for the lad.
Here we go in the second half, hoping and indeed expecting a bit better fare than the first half provided.
Yeah, managers, both managers, got a bit of work to do just to G them up. Need a bit of urgency in the legs.
Good interception.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
Arnold, really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Marcel Risa.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Good challenge.
Leonardo Bittencourt.
Daniel Di Davi. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them.
Marcel Risa.
Well, he's cleared the danger.
Now Guy Lavoghi.
Daniel Di Davi. Camacho.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Daniel Di Davi. Well, they could pose some danger now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
We are going to see a substitution now.
Thank you.
Hoga. Joshua Gilavogi. Daniel Di Davi. Camacho.
It's Origi.
Arnold. Joshua Gilavogi.
Origi. The goal at last. First goal of the game. And we've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to. So the first goal, it's 1-0. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Trying to lift it over the nearest defender and he couldn't. Jeffrey Brumar, and he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them. Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Pizarro. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. The player being brought on from the bench.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Origi. Good forward play from them. What a good interception. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Holger.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt.
Final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Got himself a goal and put in a really good shift. Excellent performance.